Commanders linebacker Jamin Davis set to return to court in Loudoun County on Thursday in a reckless driving case. The Post reporting a judge rejected a plea deal today for Davis, who was found guilty of driving, get this, 114 miles an hour in a 45 mile an hour zone. He was sentenced to 30 days of jail time. He tried to appeal. He had agreed to a deal that would have had him spend no more than 8 days in jail, but it was rejected by the judge.